concept called direct democracy, because at the end of the day, when it comes to bills such as the pandemic management bill, it should be we the people that have the final say, not a couple of prospectors. Vision number 7, the establishment of an independent people's tribunal to investigate COVID-related government and police misconduct. And finally, vision number 8, and there's a lot more, and these are just suggestions at this time, ladies and gentlemen. But tell me what you think about this. Number 8, the complete removal of pandemic emergency powers. No amendments, no negotiations.